Listen, this is amazing. I have just found out about the best weight loss and fitness system ever. Wait for it. Dave and Lisa have been working on it for something like 6 million years. It is bloody marvellous. It is called trail running. Trail running. Yes, you heard me. And get this. It's free. You just need shoes, preferably Salomon. Unless you are one of these people who are into this barefoot running craze, then you don't need shoes. And you need minimal clothing. Unless you're not into that either. Essentially, you get to run around in the woods as naked as you want, lose weight, and get in shape for free. And get this, eating and drinking is encouraged while you trail run. Heck, if you are an ultra runner, you can eat more than you lift in butter and still lose weight. How awesome is that? Occasionally, you'll meet a bear or a moose. But they only attacked roadrunners in clean white shoes. Talking about roadrunners, remember that if you only run on the roads, you will eventually fall off the sidewalk into the traffic and die. Or your bones will shatter if you try to turn or go down a hill. And if you are not a trail runner, you will get eaten in the first wave of the zombie apocalypse. Because zombies can't do trails. Think of how incredible it is to be outdoors, breathing clean oxygen. Not in a gym with sick people sweating all over the place. Sweating all over the equipment. Sharing each other's air. Or running on the treadmill like a lab rat. And don't get me started about track runners. Trackies go around and around and around and around and around. In circles. Their idea about cross training is going clockwise once a week. Then they have one leg which is longer than the other and they walk funny. And then they die without ever being able to turn right. Yeah. How sad is that? What you have to do before you die is clean oxygen-fed sport. Like trail running, snowshoeing, and Nordic skiing with Dave and Lise at Natural Fitness Lab. And the awesome Mad Trapper Trail Running Series. Only if you're mad enough. Trail running will build core strength, supercharge cardiovascular endurance, aerobic power, agility, balance,
confidence,
develop ninja-like reflexes,
Jedi mind powers,
teleportation, and the ability to climb walls. Remember, in trail running, there will always be practice, regardless of weather. Minus 30 temperatures, horizontal snowstorms, hurricane winds, ice storms, heat waves, solar eclipses, earthquakes, solar mass ejections, bugs, Xmas, winter, solstice, thunder, lightning, sandstorms, darkness, sunshine,
rain,
localized tornadoes, weapons of mass destruction, and especially in case of a zombie apocalypse, alien invasions and mass extinction events. Because only trail runners will survive.